We are trying to find out who the killer is, part 1. Ex-boyfriend is the killer, because he was seen arguing with the birthday girl earlier in the night and his alibi of being at the bar is not sufficient. He is the most likely suspect among the other suspects, who have less suspicious alibis and motives.